students, don't fear anything. I will use very simple language, making sure that we understand all of us. I'm from Tanzania. See here, in Tanzania, there is a very high mountain in the world. It is called Kilimanjaro. Kilimanjaro is the tallest mountain in Africa, in Africa. So, in Swahili, to say, how are you? We say, mambo vipi. So let's go together. Abakabari. In Swahili, mambo vipi. Abakabari.
Mambo.
Mambo.
Mambo vipi.
Wow.
Mambo vipi.
Wow. Lagi. Abakabari. In Swahili, mambo vipi. Mambo.
Mambo vipi.
Mambo vipi.
Yeah. If you want to say you are welcome in Tanzania, you say Karibu Tanzania.
Karibu Tanzania.
Yeah, good.
Now maybe some of you wants to share your local song.
Tanah airku tidak kulupakan. Kan terkenang selama hidupku, biarpun saya pergi jauh, tidak akan hilang dari kamu, tanahku yang ku.
Okay, that's good. Maybe there is something wrong with Claudio, with Clarissa, but it's okay. What do you think, guys? What happened, Haikal?
Haikal, us.
Kedil-kedil pacul.
Okay, it's okay, kak.
Okay.
Kedil-kedil pacul, kedil kembelengan. Nyunggi-nyunggi wakul-kul. Kembelengan wakul glimpang sekoni tadi saklatan, wakul glimpang sekoni tadi saklatan.
Very nice, mantap tune, I like it.
I let you to give last word to the students, such motivating words.
Oh, thank you very much. I'm very happy, all of you. I know now Kanza, I know Neila, I know Yardan, I know Menes too, I know Bella. So thank you very much, all of you. I'm so happy, excited to share with you. Officially now we have done with our class. Sayas nang sekari, but I have a gift.
Okay, asante sana.
Asante sana,
Mr. James.
Mr. James, bye.
Thank you, hello.